neutrino experiments like ion-on are completely benign because one is just tapping the neutrinos that are passing through us all the time. No country can progress without developing the expertise in technology and innovate therein. INNO will offer immense opportunities to Indian industry and train it to make in India the components needed for the future detectors in particle physics in the world. Now, with INO, Indian particle physics will be taking the next step in executing an Indian and yet international program in India. Needless to say that mega projects like this can only benefit the local industrial economic development. The 1500 crore rupees to be spent on INO will not only bring a boost to the industry in any district, but in fact bring overall increased employment and development. INO could bring the same benefits to any district as the CERN laboratory did to Geneva in Switzerland. Hence, sooner the roadblock facing INO is removed, the better it would be for India, for Tamil Nadu, and for Telugu district.